When I moved to Philadelphia after leaving WBFO, I used to dream that I could listen to WBFO because I love the shows on it so much and I miss them so much. The station I had moved to, WHYY and WBFO, I had nothing like it. And I so missed like David Bender's Blue Show and Will Savino's Jazz Show and the History of Rock and Roll Show and all those shows. It's such a wonderful station, and I know the station just won